audience. This video on economic operators is brought to you by Marvel Profcon Services. The video will guide you on the role of economic operators in the supply chain. So, economic operators. Who are these economic operators? Economic operators are those persons who, in the course of business, are involved in activities that are covered by custom legalization, such as manufacturers, importers, distributors, and authorized representatives. So, what is the difference in function of economic operators in MDD and MDR? The MDR incorporates new and revised general requirements for economic operators. This includes expansion to the previous requirements of MDD and introduction to UDAMET registration. The general requirements are communication, traceability, inspection, and UDAMET registration, which will be further discussed one by one in the video. So, coming down to communication first. So, currently, manufacturer's quality management system involves procedures for handling complaints, adverse events, and feedback. The MDR includes method to communicate effectively to authorities, to notified bodies, and other economic operators in the supply chain. The other area where communication is required effectively is for the post-market surveillance, which includes economic operator as participant as per the Article 84 of MDR. This will increase their duties like collecting the data and evaluating the safety of device. Coming to the second point of traceability. Each economic operator must maintain a detailed distribution record of their medical devices and make the information available to the competent authorities upon request. They must be able to identify that to whom the organization has supplied the medical device or from whom they have purchased. They must also maintain a unique device identification for the devices received and supplied, majorly for class 3. Coming down to the third point of electronic registration. Electronic registration in UDAMET includes assigning of SRN number to the manufacturer, which helps them to register their UDI device, and then apply to notified body for conformity assessment and then further placing the device in the market. Coming to the fourth point of general requirements, which is inspection. The economic operators are subject to unannounced inspection. They are liable to provide technical documentation and samples for free to the regulatory authorities upon their request. In case the medical device does not comply to the regulatory requirement, they may also help a regulatory authority and other economic operators in recalling the product or taking any corrective or preventive action. The roles and responsibilities of each economic operator are further described in the video. The roles and responsibilities of authorized representative include verifying EU-DOC and technical documentation to comply with the applicable EU-MDR requirements, make copies of document available to the competent authority on their request, inform manufacturer about the complaints, and to have a permanent and continuous contact with the person who is responsible for the regulatory compliance. The manufacturer is responsible to carry out conformity assessment procedure. He is also responsible for the defective devices in the market. He is primarily responsible to register and request the information in UDAMET. And most importantly, he is also responsible to inform the competent authority about the change in authorized representative. Coming on to the responsibility of importers and distributors, more or less their responsibilities are similar, like maintaining the register for complaints, non-conforming products, recalls and withdrawals of devices, cooperating with authorities and providing them with the samples, making sure that the device has CE label and are stored under proper conditions. Additionally, the distributor have an extra responsibility of verifying importer's name. Thank you so much for watching our video. I hope this video was helpful to you. If you like this video and require more information, please click on the link given in the description.